Breaking news right now on Atlanta Fed President Rafael Bostic. Steve Leisman here with the details on the news line. Steve.
Sarah, thanks. They are there. President Bostic has acknowledged making trades that have violated the Federal Reserve's conflict of interest and trading rules. The Federal Reserve Board's ethics office have found three specific issues. The first being that he...